paper and think of a song that you can paint to. So what we're going to do is we're going to paint to the whole entire song. And what you should pay attention to is what you're doing with your paintbrush. So try to have different strokes with your paintbrush, or if you're doing it online, try to make different shapes and stuff like that to the music. So for my painting, I kind of went everywhere with the painting. So when I'm happy, I'm feeling energetic and kind of just jumpy and everywhere. And your thoughts are kind of colorful when you're happy, you know. Your mind is everywhere, you're thinking of different things that are positive. Maybe your day is going well. So for me, I just wanted to express that through different swivels, different paint strokes, you know. I don't really know how to explain it. It's just, it's bright, it's out there, and it's just everywhere, kind of. So that's kind of how I feel when I'm happy.